Yeah, good evening. Over here in my own cell phone is showing instant execution, while in Android phone it shows market execution. So as I'm going to explaining this now, this instant execution, it means that, for example, I should go back to the chart. This is the chart, and it means that you want the market to start buying or selling at any moment, at any position it is. Let me say, take a look at this. The last candle now is a green candle. It means that instant execution means that you want it to, if you're going for a buy trade, you want to predict that market is going up or down. Let me say, for example, you want to predict that it's going up. It means that from any position it is, it should start going up. That's the meaning of this instant execution. Why a buy limit? A buy limit means that if, okay, let me say, for example, the market is at this position, the position of the candle is 1.61759. okay, let me say you place the buy trade, you want to place a sell trade. For example, take a look at this move, this thing I'm moving now, just take a look at that. Now you understand me, this black column, it means a sell. I'm trying to explain this buy limits. It means that, take a look at this black I'm using now, it means that this buy limit now, for example, you want to predict that the market is going down. That is when you use a buy limit. So what you do is that this buy limit, just see how it functions. You're like predicting that, okay, if the market buys up to this extent, 1.62077, take a look at this black column I'm moving. The buy limit, how it works, you're predicting that if it gets to that extent, immediately the candle touches that extent, it should start selling. The buy limit means that the limit it will buy up to for it to start selling. It can only be used for a sell trade. You can also use it for a buy trade, but mostly for a sell trade. You mean that if it buys up to this extent, it should start selling. Your prediction, your market should kick off. That's why sometimes if you put on the trade, it will be pending over here. Okay, this is my demo account, as you can see. If you put up the trade, it's going to be pending over here. That's what it just means. While this sell limit is just something that, if you use this black column now, this black column, it means that if it sell, if the candle sells up to this extent, it should start buying. So the trade is going to execute only when it gets to that extent you want. If you're using a buy trade or a sell trade, it means that when the market gets to this extent here now, this extent, this black thing is now, it should start buying or it should start selling. That's the meaning of these three. These two now I just explained. And this buy stop is something like stop loss. Your buy should just normal thing. But these two now are the most important one in forex trading. Please, I would like, if you don't understand, Mr. ask more question on that. I would appreciate it. Thank you.